My name is Hensi Chu. I'm the MLT, or Medical Lab Technician Program Director. The MLT program is a two-year program that leads to an associate's degree, as well as the MLT certification or state licensure. And the students spend 4 semesters in the program. We teach hematology, which is a study of blood cells. We teach clinical chemistry. We teach clinical microbiology, urinalysis, coagulation. All of these are courses that are taught in the program. And also, they don't just get the theory or the concepts. They go on their second year, where they're actually at the clinical sites and they are doing hands-on practical application of what they learned in the first year. They will be doing a lot of analytical work. They will work with a variety of clients, and our clients are not necessarily patients because we do not interface with patients. This is indirect patient care. So our clients are physicians, nurses, pharmacists, or everybody in the healthcare team. So after this program, our students can work at various diagnostic clinical laboratories, including physicians' offices, hospitals, clinics. They can work in research. They can work in biotechnology, pharmaceutical companies, forensics. A lot of things, a lot of jobs open up for them after this program. So it's sort of a platform for them to move on to the next step. We have a major workforce shortage crisis in California. We have a retiring population, and we are not replacing the workforce. All our students eventually, or all our graduates when they leave, they will have a job.